Hello everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to remove the FPS cap in Dead by Daylight. You need to do that if your monitor goes above more than 60Hz. It will make the game smoother and more enjoyable. So, let's get started. First of all, if you are inside Dead by Daylight right now, you need to close the game because there are no settings that we will touch inside of it. We are going to fix something in the game files, and no, you'll not get banned for this. Oh yeah, thanks for 100 subs, friends, and I really appreciate your feedback on the previous videos. Alright, so go to the bottom left corner or press the start button and search up %localupdater%. It'll take you to this folder right here. We're gonna go ahead and look for Dead by Daylight. There it is. Go to the saved folder, config and Windows No Editor. Go ahead and open up the engine config file. And go ahead and copy this and paste it inside of this config file. When you are done, go ahead and save it. Exit out of it. Right-click on the engine config file, go to the properties and check read only. Then we are going to go to game user settings, go ahead and look for BUSVSync. And this will be true, we are going to change that to false. Go ahead and save it. Then go into the properties of the config file and go ahead and check it as read-only as well. And that's it. So now when you open up the game, you will be granted the noticeably higher FPS and it will be a lot smoother. If this video helped you out or you enjoyed it, make sure you click the like button and subscribe for future content. Leave feedback down in the comments and I'll see you guys in the next video.